Rick Van Squeak. I was in the Navy, a lieutenant. And if yoga is about truly yoking the mind and the body, I think it's also a little bit about balancing the mind and the body. So that as we want to calm and center one or the other, or if we want to excite one or the other, they come together. And yoga has enabled me to get in touch with both. Trauma, I think, is aggravated by either a sense of control or a sense of being. And I think that being in touch that yoga gives me gave me some sense of control over the trauma.